Very good morning, students. Today I am going to discuss you about your holiday homework. So your holiday homework was on word. Write a letter to the principal of your school for granting leave for 2 days. This is the format you have to type in word, and after completion it you have to shape this by the name of your and class, and after completion you have to close that application. And second one was, you have to find the information in internet about a topic, sports. Whatever you are getting there, copy them and paste in your word. After completing your copying process, you have to save that file with the name of sports. So I think all of you have done at home. Those who have not done, please practice at home. This is very important for your computer work. And also one suggestion from my side, that every day when you are getting time, just practice the typing process of computer, because it is very essential part. So today is just this. It is the ending. Next day I will show you your lesson. So thank you.